In this video, we'll be installing copper mechanical lugs on an NF 400 amp panelboard. The first step in the process is to remove the aluminum lugs from the panelboard. Next, we'll install the new lugs using the hardware that came with the kit. Two of the screws are shorter and are for use with the neutral. Finally, we'll apply final torque per the specifications in the instruction sheets.